thing just installed. We have got knees break, weak or stormed. Rushing a body outside, pinagtipunan Brennero in between horses. Then comes Antique this time. The next on line is Bradley Island, Johnny B. Good. Lady Celine second last, while Arembo is the only trainer by about 12 lengths of the leader. When going along for the first turn, Brennero racing right a little bit, having some problem. Racing down the back stretch, we have cut knees by about 4 lengths. Pinag Tipunan na win second this time. Then here comes Johnny B. Good now to take part, and in fifth comes Huntik. The next owner is Bradley Island, then followed now by Lady Celine Brennero, while Aramo still racing in less. And at the fourth turn, we have Johnny B. Good now moving up on the outside. Pinagtipunan is running by Darila, and in third is Katniss. This time Huntik comes next, and they are now entering the home stretch. Johnny B. Good, pinagtipunan is running by Darila. We have Johnny B. Good by Olalink, running by Darila. Pinagtipunan Katniss is on the outside. Last 50 meters, we have Johnny B. Good followed by Pinagtipunan, and finally, it's an upset by Johnny B. Good over Pinagtipunan. Then comes Katniss, this time Arembo, Huntik.
Okay, Bayang Terorista, we have an upset for this race number 6 with the 6 horse, Johnny Good with John Paul A. Gusel. Masasegundo dyan yung nalyamadong numero 7, Pinagtipunan, 3A, 7A, sunod 3, Katniss, numero 1.